notice you can take a notebook and in there you can write about your plans for the upcoming week. This helps you to be organized. My next tip is to stay hydrated. For studying, you need to keep a cold water bottle near you. So my next tip is to keep away your distractions. For studying, I love color coding. Therefore, I am using here these highlighters for important dates and events. My next step is to use sticky notes. I used to write down notes on the sticky notes and then I just stick them to my textbooks or to my closet and so on. As I told you about color coding, you can also use these colorful pens for writing to make your notes beautiful and colorful. Since I am a visual learner, I love colors. I have an extra tip for you that you can also use some study playlist while studying. Music refreshes your mind and you feel energetic. So here I am choosing one kind of piano music for studying. My last tip is to stay motivated with some quotes. So we came to the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and learned some tips for your study session. So please give this video a big thumbs up by hitting the like button and also subscribe to my channel to get more videos. Till then, bye friends!